place and great entertainment as well. And we begin with Irina Romanova and Igor Yaroshenko, one of the few teams that really has had a variation in their scores. Ninth in the first compulsory, eighth in the second, tenth in the original dance. That means they start the evening in ninth place.
And they skate to The Young Lady and the Hooligan by Shostakovich.
Ukrainian champions Irina Romanova and Igor Yaroshenko.
Well, Sandra, you mentioned off the top the music selection for this team, Lady and the Hooligan, and it's a theme program, and we've started into this last two group of competitors, and all of these programs, I think, pretty much, maybe the odd exception, they're all going to be very much theme-oriented, which is somewhat ironic in that in the early 90s, after we had the four seasons of Uzova and Zulin and the Lawrence of Arabia piece of Klimova and Ponomarenko, the ISU dance committee said, we don't want this type of material, and steered the whole ice dance community in an entirely different direction, and we've gone around the block. We're right back to where they were in the early 90s.
That's right. The ISU wanted ballroom dancing. not theme. But quite frankly, as a choreographer, I don't know how you choreograph any kind of program without a theme, without a concept. And as far as I'm concerned, music, any kind of music can be danced to if you're good enough. This particular team, I felt, though, with their choice of music, The Lady and the Hooligan, it was too strong for their skating. They are weak skaters, and they chose this overwhelming music that I felt they struggled to keep up with.
There's Tatiana Tarasova, who is also the coach of Grichuk Platov. This team from Odessa, but also trains in Marlborough, Massachusetts. This is one team the judges don't seem to know what to do with, though. In the last four world championships, they've been fourth, eighth, fifth, and eighth, and that is a real roller coaster for ice dance teams. And now the presentation marks, and eight first place Oracles, a second from Germany, but they're slotted right in where they should be based on the protocol of the original dance.
Thank you.